Ephesians chapter 6 verse 10. Be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power.